The patient is a 59-year-old woman. MRI revealed a mass close to the pancreas tail. These radiological findings were consistent with a mucinous cystic neoplasm of the pancreas. A subsequent MRCP was also suggestive of an MCN, and no malignant features were identified. Furthermore, the MRIs also indicated a surgical plane present between the MCN and the hilum of the spleen. A laparoscopic distal pancreatectomy was elected as a treatment option, with plans to spare the splenic vessels and the spleen.